A man is being charged with lacing a New Hampshire store's ice cream supply with marijuana. Marc Flore is being charged with tampering a consumer product between September of 2022 and March of 2023. Court documents say Flore laced a batch of coffee-Oreo flavored ice cream with THC and stored it in the freezer of Roots Cafe with the rest of the store's ice cream. Documents say the ice cream was then sold to the store's customers.